Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I was going to say Cyber Psycho. Cyberpunk 2077 Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Same as we began last episode, let's have a little something to eat. A hot dog. Let's see our health go up. There we go. Now, we're still uncovering random stuff. This way is a side job, a vehicle that we're not going to buy, an undiscovered thing. Oh, and there's assault in progress as well. So I'll go check some of that stuff out. We got this car from... I love the way the door opens. Switch camera. There we go. We got it from Huangbo, aka... the cheetah. Wait. I'm still learning how to drive, don't mind me. Actually, this goes that way. It's not the way I want to go, actually. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Fishtailing, fishtailing. I heard there's a mod out that fixes the driving, but I don't want to install it yet because every time they update the game, it kind of wrecks the mod, the mods that they have out. Well, we're very close to this right now, so let's just get out here. It's never good to just drive right into stuff. It looks like it's down, though. Can I go in there? Because it is down. Can I jump up on here and look down? Oh, I guess if I... Will I get hurt if I just... Because I don't see an easy way down. I mean, unless I just run all the way and then back. It's not that far down, right? Is it? Yeah, it's good. Oh, what's going on down there? Someone got killed. It's a... dead Maelstromer. Oh.
Hey, something in Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got Maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
I'm not doing this stuff yet because I don't have the non-lethal damage. I'm not seeing any other gang activity around the bridge, so we can safely rule out any score settling. Seems to me one of the Maelstromers just had a bad day or dialed his implants a little too high. Hard to tell when it comes to them. All I know is the rest showed up at the wrong time and a bloodbath ensued. I'm betting on cyberpsychosis. Even Maelstrom's harshest welcomes don't come close to this. That's great. I don't know if I can get back up. I don't want to do this yet. Cause of death, shock and blood loss due to multiple lacerations. Unresponsive, no pulse. I don't want to find the cyber psycho. Can I? Oh boy. That's not a valid way to... Wait a second. Damn it. What was that? That's a Maelstrom scout. Wanted for second degree murder and vandalism in a corporate zone. He's unarmed as well. I don't want to find the cyber psycho. I want to just leave. I have a feeling if I start interacting and then leave, I'll fail. I don't want to fail either, but if I kill the guy, What is that down there? So I don't know if that's him necessarily. I'm gonna drop down. And go this way instead. Oh, someone taken off. I'm gonna go this way. So I'll take the euro dollars, and I'm leaving. Is there anything else this way, though? Not really. Kinda stinks. How about this undiscovered thing? Of course, we have to go back up, but... I don't want to just run into this guy. I mean, I don't know where he is, but... We're running away from the dotted line, so... That's... encouraging. Now let's run back up. Yeah, I wish I knew there were cyber psycho things before I headed to them. That would be kind of convenient. And by kind of, I mean very convenient. I'm gonna head for the other thing. Vroom vroom. Whoops. You're going too... You're going too damn slow. Oh.
Too much.
Too much, huh? Look how slow that guy's going. You kidding me? Bye, Gramps. Alright, 200 meters. Side job or something like that. Hopefully it's not another cyber psycho thingy. Good thing we have disposable cars. Through here. These people. Shut up over there.
Hey, friend. You good?
I'm good, man. I'm good. Growing weed in here. Alright, so whatever's going on is over here. Oh, not Cyber Psycho again.
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom clept a Malorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts.
Okay.
Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the Kleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
I will scan the attachment, thank you very much. Thievery! Objective. Steal a data bank with the transport route from Malorian Limited, location warehouse, offshore street. V. Big news going around town. A Malorian van was stolen on Sir Francis Drake Avenue. Maelstrom claimed responsibility. They're showing off. It just so happens that one of my informants saw the whole thing and he was smart enough to tail them using a drone. Hard part's over. We already know where they stashed the van. I'd say we got lucky, but the truth is my people know how to get stuff done. Okay, I'll quit flattering myself. Go to the chop shop and find a data bank in the van that has Malorian's transport route data. The gangers have no idea it's worth more than all the cargo they're sitting on. Okay.
could always be worse.
Well, that's one way of looking at things. Look at that. Bratsk U-4020. It's locked. Damn it. This bad boy burns to as much fuel per hour as you need to heat an entire mega block. Let's face it, it's big and ugly as a mega block, too. Is there anything around I can distract people with? What is it? A container door. I don't know if that would distract people. But it means we can get in there. Cheap and reliable, this cult favorite was immortalized in the 2034 punk rock hit Poundin' Gina and My Galena. I thought it was pre-pronounced Galena. That might have got their attention. Okay, we can get this thing. Camera control. That's me! Huh. Well, I can't see them from here. Myself. Oh, we got more things. So what does breach protocol do? There's another one here. Yeah, let's open everything. Oh, wait. Get out. I've been spotted. As I was messing with the cameras, I just thought that something like that might happen too.
Why?
Why? Why, grenade? Why? I'm overheating, that's not good. I don't know what I can do about overheating necessarily. Crap! Dead. There's a lot of them. I need to find a good way to, like, I don't know, pick them off one by one. Distract little by little, something like that. Yeah, unsaved progress. My progress is death, so yeah, let's not save that.
Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the Kleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Yeah, unclimbable now. Find another way, like an easier way to do this. Lousy Kleppers. Oh, it just ends here. So if I ping this guy, if I try to take him down, that guy's over there is gonna see me. So I'm just gonna have to take care of him the old-fashioned way. This is where I die again. These guys are tough.
Out.
Oh crap. Yeah. How hard is this? What's the, I don't think this is moderate. I feel like this is something I should...
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van.
What's it called? Klep the Kleppers or whatever? Doesn't show up yet. It's moderate. Well, these guys are so
tough. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the Kleppers. Need more info? Scan the...
I'm gonna have to do a hit and run thing. Seriously. I'm gonna have to run from these people. See, is that something they're doing? They're overheating me? Was that more of them? Where is it saying who they are? These are scavenger people. Oh, you're over there.
Go, go, go!
Take the thing. This might be what's killing me, this thing. This overheating stuff. Certainly contributing to my demise.
You're entering a world to hurt!
Yeah, something like that. Target first, then shoot.
Under heavy fire! Stay with me!
Yeah, what's going on with the overheating?
Hey, you trying to get me killed?
Yes.
Can't hide. You know that.
I can hide. Oh. I don't want the police after me. Guess I'm not supposed to be. I'm supposed to be shooting them inside the hostile area, I believe.
I'll be your friend.
Alright, yeah, we're out of combat too. Okay. Let's get something to eat. Grape. Something. There we go.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
I've heard that one before.
I'll be your friend.
Hi.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Till you die? Correct. It is. Alright, let's break down some of these copperheads. They are really common. Shotguns. Oh look, the Chow is better as a smart pistol. Homes in on targets with self-guided micro projectiles. Let's do that. I didn't know there was a camera there. Are you trying to shoot through this? Now I'm overheating again.
I'll be your friend.
It must be them doing that. What is the power pistol holds 30? Alright, where's that? Need that messing things up.
There's
another one here. Someone up there. I'm hiding. Electro something.
We can be friends.
Caught in the maelstrom. I'll check later, see if that's something unread. Bit of euro dollars. Now, I wouldn't normally do this with these guys outside, but this might be able to use. Who knows? It might be a turret.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker.
Let's check the messages, though. Your inheritance. Oh, yeah. There's nothing I can do here. Now, if I go
can't hide, you know that.
Yeah, that does this. Oh, I failed them all. Yeah. Oh, if I hold it. It goes into that. If I press it once, it jacks in. Okay. E9, 55. Okay, good. I got two at once.
We can be friends. Can't hide. You know that.
It's like right out there. Distract them so they go over that. Don't seem to be distracting anybody.
Come on out, we can be friends. Can't hide, you know that.
Yeah, I can't distract them, I guess, because they're already alerted.
Come on out! We can be friends!
Let's snipe this guy. Oh, there's someone right there. Not exactly. Evidently, three more.